We present a framework for testing and verifying controllers designed for robotic systems in the presence of uncertain or stochastic environments and model parameters. Today, autonomous robotic systems interact closely with humans on a daily basis. Deploying these systems without ensuring that this interaction is safe and predictable can have catastrophic consequences. Often, controllers are designed considering deterministic or simplified environments. However, this mismatch between the design and the reality may lead to unexpected behaviors of the controllers. Our work attempts to reduce this by providing a testing framework to transfer the theoretical guarantees provided during design time. We propose an active learning framework for testing where the system is available to us as a black box simulator and the uncertainties are captured by the environment parameters. The verification problem searches for the environment, which minimizes the satisfaction of the safety specification phi, which is unknown a priori. We model phi as a Gaussian process and use Bayesian optimization to sample points where the controller is likely to fail. Previous approaches that attempted this naively violated the smoothness assumptions made by the Gaussian process prior, which meant that the results were unreliable. Instead, we utilized the structure of phi to improve the modeling. In our framework, phi can be expressed as a logical function of individual constraints or predicates which are assumed to be smooth and continuous functions of the trajectories. However, phi itself can be non-smooth. For example, the specification on the right. We next build the corresponding parse tree where the leaf nodes are the predicates and use this parse tree to model each predicate using a Gaussian process and combining them to get a coherent prediction about phi. We show a modeling paradigm with an example where phi is equal to mu1 or mu2. In the graph, mu1, mu2, and phi are shown in blue, green, and the dotted orange line. If we were to model phi with a single Gaussian process blindly, we get the graph on the right, where the minimum shown as the red star is not contained within the confidence bounds. Using this model for verification would lead us to converge to the green dot and falsely conclude that the system is verified. In our framework, we model the predicates separately with their own GP and combine them using phi to obtain the graph on the right. Applying Bayesian optimization on the combined GP converges to the green dot, which coincides with the red star, which is a potential counterexample to the verification. In conclusion, we provided a theoretically sound framework for verifying closed-loop systems against uncertainty and used it to test controllers trained on OpenAI GYM environments. Our code is available as a Python package in our GitHub page. Thank you.